Hello guys, it's me Chris again for the Cheek of It 69. I'll let you into a quick secret. I just recorded this entire video and didn't push record on the actual device itself. So I've now got to go through the whole of the off the cuff routine again, just for you lucky guys. I thought I may as well bother, as you do like to watch me, I've heard, on a daily basis. Let me get a grip of this properly. Obviously it's quite hot at the moment, and my hands are sweating like a bastard. I will take this mask off of my ear. I actually put it on because of the British government. Not that they've suggested, of course, for me to wear it on my ear. It's just so I don't have to hear the bollocks and the bullshit that they talk every day. So I thought if I put it over the ear, it may keep a bit out. It hasn't worked yet. I will try maybe two or three layers of masks, but I don't think whatever I put on my ear will keep that load of crap out. Anyway, before I carry on, I'd love to say a big welcome and a big hello to the further four subscribers overnight. Hello and welcome into the family. I do really appreciate your support. Things are going to get a lot better here. I've got some upgrades coming in a week's time from now, 8 days from now, so you keep an eye out for those. That's now 222 amazing people. I do love you all. Please do have a great weekend, of course. You know Jax the hairdresser, the world's best stylist, apparently, salon worker, whatever he wants to call himself, will be ending this video. So make sure you stay tuned. He's got some crazy, lucky person up there. He's working on them. Some of you have suggested it's just me playing different characters. Don't be stupid, guys. If you look closely, the hair is different on that Jax character, person even. So of course it's not me. You know it's not. I've got a few things I want to quickly run through before I pass you over to him. Let him do his magic. I want to show you this first of all. You may have seen on some adverts, you get that deodorant, it lasts 24 hours, 48 hours dry. I've got one here you're absolutely going to love. You can buy one of these and pass it around the whole neighbourhood or the whole estate, wherever you live, and they can all use it and it will last for a lifetime. It's called the One Spray Lasts for a Lifetime Antiperspirant. As I said, just one spray under the arm and that's all you need. If you do put two sprays on, which a friend of mine did, his arm literally caved in and fell off in front of him. So it is strong stuff, so make sure you're careful when you use it. I don't know if some of you have noticed as well, I've got a bit of paper flapping around here on my chest. Do have a look at it. It says, trust me, I'm a comedian. You should be able to see that in the glare of the sun. I now have to wear this. I had a massive emergency yesterday. I was out obviously doing some shopping as I normally do, and I heard screaming, is there a comedian? Is there a comedian in the house? So I've gone running over. This guy was in absolute trouble, guys. He was on his last legs. What I've had to do, I've had to give him one of my 10-minute emergency routines just to bring him round. Luckily, in the end, everything was okay, and we did manage to put a smile on his face. After that, though, they did have to come the men in white jackets and put a nice stray jacket on him. At least he got a new coat out of it, but that's what one of my 10-minute live routines can do for you. So I'm going to pass you over to Jax the hairstylist, entertainer, whatever he wants to call himself. I don't know, to be honest, but whatever he wants to call himself, I'll pass you over. I will see you tomorrow. I do love you all. Take care. Go and see him. Bye for now. Hi darlings, it's me, Jax. How you all doing? I don't know if you saw last time in the salon, it was magical. I had this lady come in, I'd done her hair, it was glorious, lovely, beautiful. You know what I say, if it blows, it goes. And this lady, she blows, my friend said. But anyway, she's had to come in and have her nails done for free. Obviously, after last time, she was crazy. She thought I'd done a bad job, but I know it was amazing. So let's go and see what she thinks of the job. It should be glorious, I know that much. Hi Han, how you doing? Let's see those nails, they should be dry by now. Let me see. Oh, look at this, ladies and gentlemen, they are absolutely beautiful, don't you think? Look at the colours, look at that, absolutely perfectly cut. What's the matter, hun? They're absolutely gorgeous, beautiful,
I
think.
What have you done?
No, nothing, that's perfect, that's magical, isn't it, guys? What do you think? Absolutely amazing job. I mean, if you don't like it, well, I'll just have to go and sort this out for you. Give me a moment. Oh, welcome back, darlings. There was only one way to save it. I've suggested what I'm going to do. I've got the knife here. I'm going to have to take the fingers off. There's no way of saving those now, as they are done for. Stay still, hun. I'm going to get these off now, and I'm going to make sure these fingers are okay. We're going to probably be able to save the thumb, but the fingers are going to have to go. Now, stay still, hun. Let me get these fingers off of you. Ah! Hold still, hun. It's only fingers. You don't need them all. You've got another hand, haven't you? One more to go. Hang on. Ah! They're off. They're off. Oh, good job, Dad. Look, absolutely covered in blood. Let's have a look at these fingers, hun. Let's see how they're looking. They should be amazing. There we go. All gone. No more fingers left for you. You're absolutely amazing, hun. Of course, I won't charge you, obviously. I mean, it's an amazing job. At least one hand's okay. She's only lost a few fingers, but who cares? There's always another client, isn't there? You know, if it blows, it goes. I'll see you all soon. I love you all. Bye.